The Church of Scientology has been a source of barely concealed hilarity for over four decades now, but a new documentary has uncovered the shocking reality. Everything the Church stands for is 100% absolutely true, even if it appears to be completely batshit insane.
I had presumptions. I assumed Scientology was just a phantasmagorical pile of ultra bollocks from outer space.
But I was wrong.
I mean, take auditing. That thing they do with those funny little machines called e-meters. You'd be forgiven for thinking it was just preposterous pseudoscientific cobblers. But it turns out it's 100% scientifically sound.
Like all the other scientists, we just dismissed auditing. We thought it was just, you know, a load of ludicrous cock rot. But we did some experiments. And it turns out we really should use these things. Because if we don't, then a lot of vaguely defined bad shit is going to happen to us.
Try to run that past someone on deep, you know, Star Trek, Quantum Leap, whatever, they just tear it to shreds, wipe their bloody ass with it, wouldn't they? You wouldn't believe it for a second. It's true. We began to find archaeological evidence.
Well, this looks like the lower jaw of an alien. Probably a thetan.
Well, at first we thought this was a children's toy, and then we discovered this. It takes the piss. Then we found this fucking spaceship. It's just a farce.
I mean, prior to making this documentary, we just assumed people like John Travolta and Tom Cruise were just ridiculous Hollywood clothes horses with dubious sexuality and fairly obvious hair plugs, too deluded to realise they were making international cretins of themselves. But turns out, they've been absolutely right in everything they've said.
How does that make you feel?
Well, how did it make you feel? I felt like a plonker, didn't I?
I'm quitting my job. I'm going to become a homeopath.
Well, it's just humiliating, really, isn't it?
Tell me more about the piece of film.
Well, the piece of film is a piece of documentary film from a documentary maker who just happened to be around 75 million years ago when there was a... Yes! That was my first impression as well, when there was an international space battle between Xenu, the intergalactic warlord, bad guy, and the Thetans.
You've got this piece... You're in possession of this piece of film?
Yes.
What can we see?
We can show it to you, certainly. It's a bit grainy. But it is 75 million years old. I mean, they throw away most of around the horn, didn't they?
Tell me about your next documentary.
Ah, this is an interesting project. So we are looking into a set of people who believe that a man called Jesus Christ was God and also the Son of God. I'm keeping an open mind.